So, finally, we have our first snowfall. It's about, oh, I don't know, 4 degrees above freezing now, so as you can see, it's melting when it hits the pavement. But we'll get a little accumulation on the grass. And Gomey has been in and out today 6 times already. He just went out and now he wants to go back in, presumably because it's cold. And just last week it was in the 70s.